Now we are learning more about a Jupiter man who was stabbed to death while working as a research assistant at Johns Hopkins University. Kathleen O'Toole has the very latest. She joins us now from the newsroom. Kathleen?
Tiffany, we're learning a witness heard this robbery taking place, went down to find Stephen Pitcairn of Jupiter stabbed. That witness says he held Stephen's hand as he died.
It was in eastern Baltimore that Stephen Pitcairn was killed during a robbery attempt. We're told the Johns Hopkins breast cancer researcher had just returned from a trip to New York and was on the phone with his mother when he was attacked.
So unfortunate. I mean, these are young people in the prime of their life. This should not be happening.
Pitcairn was a graduate of the Benjamin School in Palm Beach Gardens. He went on to Kalamazoo College in Michigan, where his work so impressed the former president of Hopkins University, he called Baltimore to recommend Pitcairn for a lab position.
He was involved in a lab that was doing very important work in the area of breast cancer and other vascular related issues. He had done some research this past year on breast cancer metastasis, as well as wound healing.
Pitcairn was in the process of applying for medical school while he worked as a lab technologist. He leaves behind a loving family in Jupiter. Now coming up, all new at 6, the very latest on the police investigation, which has found some traction. We're live in the newsroom. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25.